I'm taking video. Oh, no need, I'm taking video. No need. I got my your apartment hunting?
We found a place.
Nice.
Yeah, finally.
But shifting is a bitch, right?
Oh, shifting is a bitch. Especially because it's my job. Uh-huh. Because, like, you know, my husband works.
Yeah, you do the packing, the boxing.
Yeah. He's like, I work, your job is to find a place.
Yeah, that's not your
and
job.
I'm like, fuck it. But yeah, we found an apartment in the Orchard.
Oh, that's expensive though. Your husband, does he work in the town area?
He works in Villa Place.
Oh, okay. Then it's close to him.
It's like literally...
You just walk there, right? Like a 10-minute walk, right?
Yeah, 5-minute walk.
Yeah, that's good. You get your extra sleep when you get up.
You know where the Nespresso store is in Orchard? Nespresso store?
I have no idea. There are too many, I think.
Literally, like, Villa Place, like the main road into the Orchard Road. Oh. And like Nespresso here. And then you like cross the road, cross the traffic light, and the building's like 5 minute walk to the left.
You know, the nice so food in Orchard. It's so hard to lose weight there.
I know.
The temptation is too great.
I'm going to be eating a lot of
food. Yeah, there's so many good food there. Oh.
set up. When again, you get the full place, you know, you turn out of the way.
Thank you.
This shit. Next five, go.
Is it?
Yeah. New players, go. No, no, come back.
GoPro, nice.
Oh, no, not GoPro. Action camera, Xiaomi,
Oh.
GoPro too expensive. I'm a cheapo.
That's wide angle also?
Yeah. It's okay, Sony lens full HD, 60 frames per second. Yeah. It's okay. No, no, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Next time, next time. Thank you. Thank you. also that one.
Thank you.
太明显了，哦，不可以拍了，可以了，这样不可以了，这样再 technical
一点。再一个 cam， 一个 cam，
一个 cam，
最少大汉，大汉不买。对吧？你跟这个21号打就是。
他顶不到了，他全球过去，然后那个我是，不敢想象。因为他厉害，我的儿子，哎，不是，他的哦，我上面有补上面，他的下面漏哦，他讲，哎，这没有补上面，我就往上面跑一下，这样不可能的。我就坐到上面去的，他只是在那边走，然后，你一定有空的，除非是man，没有啦，其实是直接龙。OK，这个我不说，这就。One man, one man。可以抓到啊，抓他第一步，抓他第一步死，就走了。哇！嘿，你顶他的第一步哦，他就死球了，就被迫顶穿球，因为你给他一下就可以再顶。
我给他顶顶看，顶过一次。
Season open at 22nd, you want to
go? Oh, me and my wife and all the Australian friends got season tickets.
Oh, nice.
Because they are very close spots, so they needed a team.
Oh, nice.
Because it's bigger, the atmosphere is quite good.
How much you pay for it?
I don't know, man. All my wife has to. They have this really big guy now.
Yeah.
Black guy.
Black guy.
Yeah.
Today was hoping it's not for me.
He's big, man. The guy, this thing that they sign a new
center. Oh yeah,
he's baby Shaq, man. Holy shit, man.
Like, I
think he posted up on me thinking I fly really. That's far out of the court. He's at least like 250 or 260 easy, man.
I really thought he would sign again. But I didn't think he signed anyone.
Hey, OJ Mayo signed Fubon.
Have you seen him?
He played already.
No, I mean, have you actually seen the video? He's ridiculously good.
Yeah.
Like when he's playing,
the only NBA like, player in the league. OJ Mayo, man. Hey, let me know when he comes to play in Fubon. I'll get to watch him.
Okay. Oh, no, this is the
Just to open. Because there are some pieces in my CD.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bro, the Harden game, 60 points easy.
Oh, man.
Oh, that was crazy shit, man.
Yeah, what the hell, man?
36 minutes, 60 points. Most people take 4 quarters, he took 3 quarters already. Shit, man. Rockets is Rockets. He's averaging 38 points a game, man. That's freaking high.
Yeah, man.
Even Jordan era, the highest was 32 or 34, never 38 before, man. Oh, he keeps it up, man. He'll be the highest scoring average, like, in 20 years, man, I think. 38 is hell of a lot, man.
Okay, there's a number.
Projected the top 5 pick, Milo Ball, not bad. Lonzo Ball's younger brother.
They think he's gonna be like down sick, like play the European League.
Hey, it's good, man, triple double, man, not easy, man.
Plus, Australians are big.
Yeah, he's playing against a grown man, you know, picking. The NBA was pretty good.
Whoever gets hit is like a
yeah,
bar is a must.
If I had a million, I'll open a bar. Basketball, like a pure basketball bar. Because we have a league, we have a community of players, we have people who come and visit, but there's no place to actually work.
There's too much emphasis on soccer. It's all soccer.
Oh yeah.
You know the funny thing about football, right? A lot of people are football fans, although they've never kicked the ball in the field. But basketball, most basketball fans, they mostly play basketball. But not for soccer fans, they never actually kicked the ball in the field. Never see a whole family in like Boston Celtics fans away or you know, Lakers fans.
But now with the Filipino community, you see it. Because sometimes you see like everybody in Lakers.
Oh really?
Everybody wearing Jordans.
Nice.
There was 1 year where I joined the Filipino league. I tell you, the community is way different. Like every game, there are spectators and families. And I'll never forget there was one game where you came. You said, hey, you guys have extra 10 minutes before we start. And you were like, why? Oh, a friend.
Right.
And you're like, oh, okay. When the guy came, right, he was like one of the two like, you know, like he brought like boxes of Nike, then they put on in front of us, right? And you were like, that's such a big
Careful, safety.
They were like roughly 10 people, right? And then suddenly this black guy came. Dude, he's the best player I've ever been on the same court with.
Didn't renew, then continue work. Just say no, have my benefit.
Nice. That's all. Above the rest. Best welfare.
But stress lah. We need to do our paperwork.
Okay lah. You want paperwork, you want chung su.
But the moment you get used to it, you think that you're right.
Yeah, air condition. Look at army. Ayo, outfield, everything. Ayo.
I need to plan for the
ICT in camp. Ayo. Both get the same salary, but I do more extra work. Really, it's not fair, man. Totally not fair. Both combat positions, right? They're really not fair. Really. That's why when they say Air Force above the rest, it really is above the rest, literally. Oh, yeah, yeah, it's just like a very fun time.
Hey, Jonathan,
try out. I never puke,
yeah, yeah. Why I puke with emotion sickness?
Thank you. Thank you. Hey!
wreck to see that. It's only season very well.
Oh, when Eli was doing this,
yeah,
and then Eli just starts dribbling. Their teammates face like, oh man, he starts dribbling.
Yeah, he'll get used to it.
Yeah, he's not like a
You have to assess that you cannot change it.
Yeah. In terms of his efficiency, he's supposed to play like a tantrum. High or low, but he wants to dribble all the way from there to there, and then he missed it.
That's just like racism, man. That's
one. I like that.
That's
like racism.
I mean, obviously that's a bigger thing, but...
But I get it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Loser is well. You know what? Thank you. Minutes,
oh my god, you're too, be careful man.
Oh, you're like that.
Yeah, yeah, take it back.
Thank you.
Thank you.